Jared Spencer. We are at Kairos Resort, playing in the White Whale.
Yeah. It's a good time. Everybody's doing tire pressure checks. I think I'm just gonna go for it. All right, White Whale, let's go. Log, I watch everybody go around. I want to go around it. I want to go over it. That was freaking butter right there, dude. Oh, lock the button. I think I'm gonna sit right here and wait for everybody else. But then again, I'm just gonna just carry on, screw it. A breather. I see a lot of people go that way. I'm gonna try to stay in the rocks. Just go straight through there. I think one fall on the White Whale is acceptable. Ouch. hurt my foot. See if I can get up at this time. Oh, that was a hard hit. I don't even care, I'm up it. Jeez. Damn, my hang on, I'm getting annihilated. Kind of left the group on this one, but I just want to get video. One clean, just go video of this. I know if I wasn't fatigued, I know I can hop up on this. I can hit that rock kicker and clear right on top of that. And if I can keep it going, I can't clear it straight to the top of this in one clean swoop. I just catch my breath for a second and get this one rock out of the way in my front tire. Actually, it's not gonna, I'm just gonna go to the right just a little bit. Whew. Just a smidge of traction, but I wanted to get my tire over that way anyways. It looks easier after this. I hope everybody else is having fun. Sorry I ditched y'all. Woohoo! I need a break. I think I'll look at this too and see what this looks like. I think it's easy after this. We'll move this stick. Actually, we'll put it back. When we told I was a cheater, I already moved one or two rocks. People gonna tell me I suck. I'd do this without moving them rocks, but I moved two rocks. I'm having so much fun. I need a 300. I'm so barely up it, it could fall off in any second. Look at that tire. Oh, we're up it. Oh. Yeah, this is gonna be its own separate video. This has been something I've wanted to do now for well over a year. I've wanted to hit this trail. So happy to. I tell you, it's been well over a year I've wanted to hit this trail, and I'm so happy to be here. White whale. No, whale something. I don't know if this continues or not. We are currently at almost boiling point. If I can make it through without steaming the 500, I'll be stoked. Is this more of the white whale? Whale extension. Man, I guess I gotta run it, right? I gotta do the whole white whale. Got me down my tracks. I'm just gonna throw up first, me and my bike. I'm so happy to be here right now. Definitely got to stand up for this right here, so I'm about to catch my breath good. Raw and unedited, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you like this video. How this thing has a spit coin yet, I don't know how. There's a X right there. I feel like I'm only like 20 yards away at this point. I think I want to go up this middle line instead of going the sides. I want to continue to stay in the rocks. Stumble, no big deal. Oh man, scratch my bike. Dang it. Catch back up with the rest of the gang. All right, well, we're gonna catch back up with everybody else. Hope you enjoyed it. See you on the next one. Oh, my arms hurt.